Hello friends, today's Google Doodle will honor a civil rights activist Felicitas Mendes. September 15 marks the first day of Hispanic Heritage Month in the United States. And to celebrate that, Google has replaced their homepage logo with the doodle in honor of Felicitas Mendes. In life, Felicitas Mendes, born in 1960s as Felicita Gomez Martinez, was no stranger to racism and discrimination. Despite being born in Puerto Rico, as a children, she and her family was frequently profiled and treated as Mexicans. Felicitas and her husband Gonzalo Mendes overcome this adversity to run a canitia in Santa Ana, CA, and eventually lease a successful apprenticeship firm in Westminster, CA. In the 1940s, schools in the United States were still segregated, with California having separate schools for the whites only. In the Westminster specifically, there were only two elementary schools, with the Hispanic school and Hoover Elementary being particularly lacking by comparison to the campus of 17th Street Elementary. To offer her children a better education, Felicitas and Gonzalo Mendes applied for her three children to allow to be into 17th Street Elementary. But it was deemed that their skin was too dark and that the Mendes surname was too Hispanic. Instead of merely accepting their family fate, the Mendes, along with four other Hispanic American families, filed a lawsuit, Mendes versus Westminster, on the behalf of thousands of children in the area. While her husband was busy in handling the day-to-day matters of the case, says, and Felicitas Mendes skillfully managed the family farm to ensure they could pay any associated legal fees. After nearly a year in the court and another year of appeals, the family won their right to have their children educated in the same school as the other children. Before long, a law was passed in California enforcing the desegregation of their schools. Some of the arguments made in the case of Mendes v. Westminster led to the foundation for the Brown v. Board of Education to end the segregation of schools across the United States. Today is a Google Doodle depreciates the Felicitas Mendes proudly looking on as Gonzalo walks their three children into the same school as the children of the other races. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe.